ready. Woohoo! Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jeez. Oh, come on. Excuse me. Oh, that's a visual. That is how you almost obliterate yourself. Oh, ow. We are at Pi Pi. First time in 5 months. Last time I was here, I ate it and then I got a migraine and it sucked. And then I tore my pec like a week later, and now it's 5 months later and we're back. Hopefully we won't eat it or get a migraine. Then we will just have a good time riding our dirt bikes. We got our first vaccine yesterday, and that like knocked me on my ass for like, I didn't feel good either last night.
I took Benadryl.
Oh, you were out like
a
light.
Just like,
I always wondered, how does Neil sleep so well? You just get sucked into the void for 10 hours. Yeah, I didn't take Benadryl, and I felt horrible last night, and our shoulders are effed. No, I didn't. Yeah, that's this government. That's shoddy craftsmanship, Neil. All right, we are, I guess we're live. It's crazy, crazy. Been so long. Protector we're trying out. I mean, trying out is the wrong word. We bought it, we're committed to.
Yeah, I feel like there's gonna be a lot of logs and snow. But...
yeah. Yeah.
I'm like.
Yeah, that's what I thought we were gonna do. Alright. Oh my god. Jesus.
How you holding up?
I'm alright. It's just like there's no flow.
Yeah. Your pace is good though.
Yeah, I feel pretty good.
Oh my god.
Oh, come on. I don't even know where to go anymore. Excuse me. Is it pretty bad like this for the rest of the loop?
You're going around a lot of trees, yeah.
All right, yeah.
How does it look back at that one?
Same, just this for the whole time. You guys can figure it out. What's up?
It's gonna take us a while to figure that out.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's go.
Let me see what I can do here. All right. I don't want to hit the kickstand. Really? Phew! All right, good luck, guys. Dude, I have no idea.
Put on the blue one.
The blue one?
Wasn't the second map better?
I don't know. Yo.
Like last time we rode it.
You know, you bring up good points.
Yeah.
Put Yo, I'll put on the blue one. Oh my god. Oh. That's a visual. That is how you almost obliterate yourself. But whoa, ow, okay. Yeah, this stuff isn't suck quite as bad.
Yeah.
Whoa. Whoa.
Right there.
That was bad. That was a bad one.
I was like, oh, I'm still rolling. I don't have a choice.
Yeah. No, that sucked. Holy smokes. Do you help?
No. got some good running water.
Yeah, this is what they call that.
There's actually a lot of water here.
Yeah.
Oh, look how big that rock is.
Yeah, it's at least pretty big.
Bigger than this rock.
Yeah, that's true.
That's for sure.
Yeah, easily. Probably at least. Yeah.
But that was just, it didn't slide, it just
stabbed. All right, we're starting this lap with a little bike swap. Yeah. Dude, that was fun. Sketchy.
It's easier falling right there.
Yeah, it's easier to fall in general.
Well, it's not so dusty that I can't keep you.
Yeah,
and the dust actually helps me see, like, oh, trail ends right there. Yeah. Log hop or whatever.
Thank you.
legendary.
That was legendary.
High pressure situation.
Something weird happened there. Yeah, right. Watch out, Neil. Watch yourself.
Maybe.
All right, so it's the next day. We're riding the property. So last time we did this, I was like still recovering and I couldn't really do much. But yesterday kind of proved to me that like I'm good enough where I can probably have some fun out here. So that's what we're gonna do. Neil's gonna ride obviously his bike. I'm gonna ride mine. They're a little bit dirty, but we're gonna wash them after this. And it should be a good day. Ooh. So yesterday Neil was noticing his front stuff was a little bit loose, and as you can see, the nut is like hanging off. It's like barely on there at all. It's crazy. Alright, we're gonna do a lap, just make sure everything's clear. Jesus Christ. Oh yes. How could I forget? This is crazy in here. Ow! Oh, that hit me in the nose. That went up my nose. That's all right. The downhill up to Bags is boulder. It's covered in branches. Oh, one went straight up my nose.
Oh yeah, your nose is bleeding.
Yeah.
No.
Oh. Yeah.
Nice. Very nice.
You like that little wrangle?
Oh my god.
How does that always happen?
I don't know. I don't know.
But that's okay.
That one looked okay.
Yeah.
I couldn't see what you did on the step up, but.
That's okay. Yeah, we'll just do one from up here and then we can call it.
Yeah, where do you want me to stand?
Probably like there.
Alright.
Wow.
Yeah, that one wasn't very good.
Wow.
That's why if you land too far outside, you can't slide into the catch.
Yeah.
So you can't get leaned over.
Let me go one more.
All right, dad's like right there.
Yeah.
Like disintegrating under his tire. They've been there for like 10 years probably.
I don't know if I'm good enough.
Yeah, I don't think you're good enough either. You're just like shredding the log. We might get a second coming of the king. What in the chickens? It's not what I expected.
Oh no.
Yeah. Oh! You're fine. It's pretty easy. This is my least favorite plant. first gear putting around.
I don't know if I'm gonna do that. Did I do that last time?
Probably. This is like the easiest part of our track.
It's really just like, don't grab so much front brake on this first corner and everything else is easy.
I think I'm probably done too. We got a lot of stuff to do.